Making of Martini Cocktail. Gin drinks. Martini. If you make it with vodka, call it a kangaroo. But other than that, this classic is pretty darn flexible. You can have it dry, making jokes about looking at a bottle of vermouth. Or you can actually use a little vermouth. Try a fresh bottle and you might be surprised how great it is. Or you can make your martini the way we and many of our favorite bartenders prefer. Two parts gin to one part vermouth. Stirred until well chilled. In case you're wondering, here are our thoughts on the best gin for the job. Ingredients: 2 ounces dry gin, 1 ounce dry vermouth, 1 dash orange bitters optional, but highly recommended. Directions: 1 dl combine ingredients in a mixing glass and fill with ice. Stir well to chill and strain into a chilled cocktail glass. Twist a piece of lemon peel over the drink and use as garnish, or, if you must, toss in an olive.